In the war against terrorism, our officers and soldiers have made great sacrifices and have achieved tremendous success. The terrorist backbone has been broken, and inshallah, we will soon prevail.